inside, you guys, where it's nice and dry. I almost got electrocuted from the rain. Well, at least we covered you. Yeah, and ran inside. Yep, welcome to the base of my place. It looks nice. I actually like it. It's cozy, too. Thanks, girls. I really do appreciate it from you. We're back! We got the supplies, and we got some logs and sticks for the fire to get ourselves warmed up. And that's great. That's 100% great. But there's a bit of an issue for them. Yeah, they basically told us all about it when they got back. Oh, great. Okay, what's the problem? Well, we don't have enough sticks and logs for the fire. What? Well, that's all there was around here. Yeah, there was nothing around. Yeah, we really want to get ourselves warmed up by the fire, but it's just so hard. Wow, now that is terrible. Wait, what's that noise? Look, up in the sky! It's a bird! It's a plane! No, it's... Ow! Milani? Oh man, what a ride! A scary ride, to be in fact! Milani! Oh! DLR! Kalani! Protection Bear! Oh, boy, am I glad to see you! Wait, did Ahai teleported you too? Well, not exactly. Wait, really? I thought you were in the dungeon! No! My arch-nemesis did. Ahai? Yes, Ahai. Ahai? That's Milani's arch-nemesis. And, you know, she never smiles. Really? Not even like a chuckle or a grin or a laugh or a giggle or anything? Nope. Yeah, she's a very serious person. I do not want to see this serious person. Well, I'm still trying to face her down, but yeah, I got teleported. Well, what just happened in the dungeon? Well, we were trying to find our way to escape, but the evil Mono Kid showed up and was trying to defeat us. But we took care of them, but... Mono Kid took care of someone else. Wait, he did? Was it somewhere from, your group? Yes. Who is it? Well, Mono Kid killed Patches! No! No, 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 no! Kalani, calm down! That freaking bear! Well, the other bear said that they were trying to prepare something for Patches. Or maybe that was Monosuke that totally said that was gonna do something to Patches. Dang it from all to heck! No, Kalani. Remember about your anger issues. Those bears are gonna pay! Well, we took care of them, remember? Oh, right. But is Patches okay? Well, he got stabbed, and I think that he's... Yeah, dead. Like, remember what I said that. Like, I truly did forgot, and that's my bad. I cannot believe this. That is actually shocking. Yeah! Well, thank goodness that I don't get stabbed. And besides, I'm a bear/robot. Now I really want to teach Ahai a lesson. Let me at her! Let me at her! Especially for Ahai!
Kalani? Ahai is my arch nemesis, and I'm still working on it. Oh, right.
But I still need to destroy Ahai.
Well, not yet, Kalani. We still need to, rest up first, after the teleportation thing that happened to us. Oh, you're right. I'm just sad that Patches is dead. Don't worry, Kalani. They will find a way to get Patches back. I just know it. I sure hope so. Well, we just need some logs and sticks for the fire.
Wow, this is unexpected. Milani? Is that your name?
Yes! Who are you? Easy there, Milani. She is kind, especially for the rest. Okay.
DLR? Could you go out there and get some sticks and log for the fire?
Yes,
I will do that. Can I come with?
Really, Protection Bear? I've always wanted someone to, like, you know, go with.
Oh, well, you can't go outside when it's raining. Like what you said, you might get electrocuted. So, here. Try one of these. It'll protect you from the rain and the thunderstorm and the lightning.
It tastes great.
That's because it's a powerful flavor.
All right. Good luck, you two.
Thanks, Kalani.
Thanks, Kalani. Yeah, good luck, you two. You are definitely gonna need it.
Thanks, Milani.
Yeah, thanks, Milani.
Let's go, DLR.
All right, I'm coming. Guys, I actually need a moment. I need to cry.
Cry?
All right, no, please don't cry. I have to. I just miss Patches so much! No! I forgot of Patches that he got stabbed, right?
Well, yes. Let me tell you the story of how this happened. You could tell me all about it.
I will.
Hey! It's the exact same spot of where we are!
Wait, what are you talking about?
Well, we were on our way to see the legendary Care Bear.
It's okay, he's not here.
Okay.
But anyways, I had to go through the forest and get myself some sticks and some logs for the fire. But I will take all of them right here, because that was the spot of where, we were before we got teleported and other stuff.
And before I joined in?
Yes, before you joined in.
Okay, whenever I see an evil villain, it is my chance to fight, because whenever I see them, I'm gonna get a load of this.
Well, not like that, but hey, I could totally be a good fighter.
Well, Protection Bear,
make sure you stay here with me. I don't want you to get lost or anything.
Wait, trying to get lost and trying to get killed again? Forget about it. This is my job to howl.
Howl?
Yeah, like this, like, okay, that wasn't even a howl, but man, I am so tired now.
Okay. But, I don't see any evil villains in sight, but Protection Bear? Let's go head back.
Okay. Huh. That was actually an easy mission than I thought it would be. It is absolutely very fun and all that. What? That sound. Could it be... Hello? Is anybody else out here? She's back! Protection Bear! Is anyone out here for thrills? Quiet, Protection Bear! I may be coming out from the cold, but I will always be ready for action. Oh, hello, Black Cat! Now I gotta save her! Time to remind House of the Mouse. Alright, come on, let's go hunt down a few. But I found one. An unusual purple and blue mouse. You leave my friend alone! Well, if it isn't DLR Mouse. Wait, mouse? You almost die! I did not know that she was a villain to begin with. Just join me now, Protection Bear! It is absolutely 9 lives up against 1! Okay, I gotta get her near the water. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty! Bullseye! What, huh? You pay for that! Okay, it's payday. Come on, come after me! Gotta kick the rocks and dirt and everything. No. You're running out of lives? Well, I've got just a few. As soon as I scratch you with my I knew that would totally push her off the edge. Look at that! It's neat! And it's heroic too. But what about Protection Bear? I gotta check over there. Hey, Protection Bear! You're over there? Done. Wait, what? Huh?